you there? Are we connected? Excellent. Truly excellent. Now, we may begin. First, you must create a vessel. Select the head that you prefer. Hello and welcome to Deltarune, or as the game window is saying right now, Contact. This is the spooky Halloween thing Toby released. He's requested no spoilers for the first 24 hours, so this is going to be released on November 1st. How dreadful. Woo! I'm going into this blind. All I know is that, this game is loud, and I'm going to turn it down in OBS. There we go. That should be better for you. Probably not for me. But mental note to self, I'll turn down that volume soon. Hello, I'm the man on the internet, going to this blind. All I know is that Deltarune is an anagram of Undertale, and this apparently has something to do with Gaster. Now then, the head that I prefer... These are actually a couple different options. I like them. Kind of like this one, because it reminds me the most of my hair. Select the torso that you prefer. These, oh, body shapes, okay, yeah. I guess to create the most honk-like honk, or Hank-like Hank, we don't know. Until now, select the legs that you prefer. Okay, now I'm having a little more trouble telling the difference. This I can tell, this is big ol' left leg. I guess this... This is your body. Do you accept it? Well, I mean, I know a lot of people who don't, but let's get on with the game. Excellent. You have created a wonderful form. Now, let us shape its mind as your own. What is its favorite food? Huh. I mean, there was a couple of questions that he wanted to ask. Pain is not a food. I kind of like savory, but that's not on here, so I guess I'm gonna go salty. Your favorite blood type? I'm AB, so... Great, now people are gonna be frauding my health insurance. What color does it like the most? Please, give it a gift. My voice is an incredible gift! How do you feel about your creation? It will not hear. Why do you need to specify that? Have you answered honestly? Yes? You acknowledge the possibility of pain and seizure? Oh yes, flashing lights warning. There might be some epilepsy stuff in here. Watch the hell out. Understood. Name your vessel. All right, if you insist. You know I have to do it to him. You know I have to do it to him. Are you there? Oh, it started over! It started over! Wah, 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 wah. I can't believe he did it to me when I tried to do it to him. If anyone has fan art of Gaster doing it to him, I would like to see it on the Man on the Internet Tumblr. Flood my inbox more than it's already flooded. It's not actually all that flooded, if I'm to be honest. But whatever.
Hi, I'm a
Name your creation. Not by your creation, your vessel. That's a different thing. I believe this is Hank, the after years. Because I never got back to my Undertale stream, so. We called it Hank. And what about the creator? Your own name. I'm tempted, but I'm not gonna. So I'm just gonna call it, there's no space bar, so I can't call it B. Arthur. I'm taking this very seriously. But. Excellent. Truly excellent. But. Thank you for your time, your answers, your wonderful creation will now be discarded. No one can choose who they are in this world. Your name is... Chris! I guess I'm Chris now. And now prepare for my amazing tutorial voice. Chris, if you do not wake up, you'll be late for school. I will wait outside for you, all right? Game windows now change to the beginning rather than contact. And this is me. I'm Chris. Yeah, that definitely looks pretty Chris-like to me, gonna be honest. Yeah, there are CDs under the bed. Classical, jazz, religious, ska. There's also a game console. It has one normal controller and one knockoff one. Drawer is mostly empty, except for school cross-country shirt with a tear in it. Beautiful day outside.
When's Megalovania? Why hasn't Sam showed up yet?
It's a red wagon with a rusty birdcage in it. Looks like it's seen quite a few crashes. Your bed. And then here's the computer over here. It's a computer desk. There are many boxes under it filled with old books. And then I think I examined everything. Closed drawer.
Closed drawer!
There are many books. Welcome back to Toriel's house, I guess. Tales of Snails, a storybook. Snails do not have tails, a scientific refutation. Can snails help your garden? Not really. And a signed copy of The History of Humans and Monsters by Gerson Boom.
Oh, what lore we have! Oh, we have a last name for the turtle! Oh my god!
Vote 5. The cactus. There's not much to say about it. Was the story here all the time? That shows you how faulty my memory is. Yeah, I think this is a new kitchen. And, Toriel's bathroom. How scandalous. On the shower ledge, there's a small container of apple-scented shampoo. And a gallon-sized container of pet shampoo. Toriel's kinky. It's a toilet. Flush it. It's good to conserve water. Look inside the sink cupboard. There's a can of Ice Ease Cool Boys Body Spray. Spray for the boys. Flamin' hot pizza flavor. Seems to be almost entirely full. The toilet. But now, we flush it! We flushed the toilet! I hope you're proud. There's a photo on the fridge. It's of you, your mother, and your brother. There's some white fur stuck in the drain. There's some cinnamony batter caked on the stovetop. Cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters and gingerbread humans. Trash can.
Somehow it's emitting a pleasant floral scent. It's a landline phone, but you already have a cell phone. It's Cheriel, the beloved living room chair. Best character. Couch is a foreground object and does not exist. It's the TV. Doesn't seem to even be plugged in anymore. Nothing important about this chair either. What about this book? It's a book of hymns. Chris, there you are. We might still be able to make it. Chris, it's a beautiful day today, is it not? I skipped the rest of the house, oh no! I hope it stays this way when Azriel visits next week. What? What am I? But I wonder, after the excitement of university, will he still enjoy coming home to this little town? Is this fucking Night in the Woods? Hi, Caddies, Mom and Dad, Dave, Freddy. Okay, Police Undyne. Oh my god, I love that outfit. Don't you hate it when your mom drags you to school? And the reuse of the hug sprite for Chris.
So, does everyone have a... Oh, Chris! We thought you weren't coming today. We're doing great projects this month. So walk around and find a partner, okay?
Oh no, this is going to be the hardest choice of my life! Who is this?
Hi, Chris, what's up?
Did you lose your pencil again? Here, you want the candy cane one or the one with lights on it?
Huh?
You want to be partners? Sorry. Birdly already asked me. But I could ask Mrs. Alphys if we could make a group of three. I'll ask if you're sure. No.
Chris, late again,
I see. That's the most smug bird. And I love him.
You need a partner.
Sorry, I'm already partners with the second smartest student.
Oh, wait, Chris, now that I think about it, your unique skill set might help a lot on this assignment.
Not! I actually want to get an A! Oh no, Smug Bird is flat!
Taken.
Chris! You know Jockington and Caddy are always partners. We're the ultimate academic duo ever since our first gym class. It was a hula hoop day, and I love your dance. And they ran out of hoops for us, so she used me instead. That's our origin story.
Partner? I hardly knew her. What do you think of that one? Funny, right? No? Well, I got news for you, pal! I already got a partner! Scram!
Yo, Chris! Show up earlier next time! I ended up having to partner with Snowy! Now he keeps turning to me and saying, howdy, partner, like a cowboy! That is Monster Kid's voice, I don't know what you're talking about. And I always knew it was gonna be Tenny. I guess not.
Chris, that was
I guess we have no other choice. We could talk to Alphys.
What am I watching on my phone? It's schoolwork, of course. Animated schoolwork. And
hey, Chris, have you chosen a partner yet? Okay, there's the only choice. Thanks, Toby. I kinda knew this was coming.
Is it okay if we have a group of three? Hey, what? No, I do not approve of this. Abort. What? But Chris doesn't have a... Noelle, what were you saying?
She was just saying we're fine being alone.
Actually, I just wanted to know if...
Noelle, can you please...
Speak up.
Hi, Susie.
Am I late?
No, you're fine. We were just, choosing partners for the next great project, and, Susie, you're with Chris.
I love this character already.
Now that everyone's here, I'll write the assignment. Has anyone seen the chalk? This is the third time it's gone missing, and you all know I can't start class without some! How about this? If no one speaks up, everyone gets in trouble!
Yep, I remember those school days.
Anyone? Please? Hey, there might be a box in the supply closet. Miss Alphys, why don't Susie and I... Good idea, Noelle. Susie, since you came in last, why don't you go get it for me?
Whatever.
And Chris, can you go with her and make sure she, actually gets it and, stays out of trouble? Thanks, Chris. See you later.
Wait, I just realized I'm fucking dumb. Chris is Frisk without the F, spelled backwards. Yeah, don't give me that look, Chris. I know what I said. Actually, what's on here? Looks like motivational quotes from various literature. Try your best, Astral Wolf. Even in your darkest hour. That one seems to be from a video game. I want to play the Astral Wolf video game. That sounds awesome. She's devouring the chalk! Oh no! Chris. Didn't see you there. Hey. You didn't see anything just now, did you? Can't even say? Chris. Am I gonna get Kabadon'd here? Hey. I'm getting Kabadon'd! Let me tell you a secret. Quiet people piss me off. You think just because you don't say anything, I can't tell exactly what you're thinking? It's over! I caught Susie eating all the chalk. This was her last chance. Now she'll finally be expelled. Come on, Chris, don't act shocked. You know it's true. Everyone's waiting for it. Everyone wants it. So congrats, Chris, you got me. I'm done for. Just let me say one little thing. Seems like a waste to get expelled just for having a snack. So, Chris, if I know you're gonna pull the trigger, why don't I just get expelled for some real carnage? Chris, how do you feel about losing your face? Yeah. Chris, you got a good mother. It'd be a shame to make her bury your child. Alright, let's get this over with. We'll get more chalk, mosey back to class, then, Chris, you'll do our project. How's that sound? Don't bother answering. I didn't even get a chance to, for gameplay purposes. I didn't press enter there. If you haven't gotten it by now, your choices don't matter. Ba-da-da-da-da-da, Toby. Let's go, freak. The locker is covered in Jockington memorabilia. I wonder whose locker that is. Are you ready for the Sadie Hawkman's dance? At this dance, all the chaperones wear giant hawk heads and screech at any students that make contact while dancing. Sounds about right. God, can you walk any slower or what? Nah, I get it. Not used to walking around with someone holding your hand. Or without someone, I don't know, I didn't read. I'm Susie. Come on, freak. Well, here's the closet. Too bad. We were just starting to have fun. Hey, Chris, is it me, or... Is it really dark in there? Dark, darker, yet darker, perhaps? Well, that's the holdup, Chris. You gotta go in or what?
Fine! If you're gonna be a wimp, then I'll... We'll both go in at the same time!
Ah, you went in slightly ahead of me. See? Why are you so scared? There's nothing in here but old papers. Let's try to find a light switch. That's weird. Can't find a switch. Guess it's further in. Wouldn't it be against this wall, though? Welcome to a horror movie. Kinda big for a closet, huh? You'd think we'd have reached the end by now. Hey, Chris. I think this closet's, broken. There aren't any walls. Well, we worked hard enough. If Alvy spots chalk so bad, she can get it herself. Let's split.
What the? Hey! This isn't funny! Let us out! Let us...
The floor, it's... And they were never seen again, rip and skip.